Every year, I like to add something new. So this year, we actually had karate on Tuesday with Sensei Parker. The students were very excited for him to come. They learned many things, how to speak in Japanese, how to count in Japanese, many different forms. And they had a wonderful time learning from Sensei Parker, interacting. And one of the big things that he taught them was about self-defense and how to be safe, which is very important. Go!